Hello everyone, should we begin? Today, I'm going to be doing a brand new drink review. But before I start on this drink review, I do want to say, if you do like stuff between my channel, make sure you give a like, subscribe, and turn on those because it goes on every time I upload. And also, if you haven't yet, make sure you give all my views, reaction views, and other views to my channel a big thumbs up in the algorithm if you haven't yet. Today, and also, if you haven't yet, also, make sure you punch that subscribe button and turn that notification bell on every time I upload new content on the channel. Even the react videos also. So now, without further ado, let's get this review right now. So today, everyone, I got the other Mountain Dew Game Fuel drink. This. So, like some of you guys know, I did the review on that other one. The, I think it was just Blackberry. I think it was like a hard time remembering. I know I did a review on that just a couple days ago. So yeah. I'm gonna be showing you the other one was again the Mountain Dew Game Fuel citrus cherry. So yeah, I just got this past week on Friday. We're doing my grocery shopping. So yeah, I just literally got this. So yeah. So for now, I'm gonna get to try this. It's a bit cold. My hands were getting a bit cold because it was in the fridge. There's another sniff test though. Yeah, smells okay. Smells good. So now for the other game, I'm getting into trying this. Definitely tasting the cherry in there. The citrus cherry. Alright, that is part of the thing of the game fuel Mountain Dew is next to the other one, which is the citrus blackberry. That came out of this month in November. So that's good. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, excuse me, it's carbonation. Oh yeah. Yeah. Really good. Really good. Really, really good. So yeah. So I'm gonna give my rating on this. I'm gonna give my rating on the Mountain Dew Game Fuel Citrus Cherry. I'm gonna give my rating on this. But regularly wise, I give it 10/10, and professionally wise, I give it a 95. So yeah. It's really good. Like I said, I found mine at Walmart, but you can easily find yours at. A local gas station. Who knows? If you ever find these or any other store, if you carry these, Along with the black cherry one also. So it smells really good. Oh yeah. Definitely really, really good delicious. First for your thirst. So yeah. And yeah, and I think that under this one was with them. Warcraft for the game for the promotion for a game of World of Warcraft. So you can probably tell if you can barely see it. It does say Warcraft. It really is backwards. Really, does say it. But still, that's great. This Mountain Dew is good. So yeah, that's the end of the drink review. And I hope you guys like this drink review. And I hope you guys like it. And I hope you guys do like it. If you don't, then I don't care. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. And turn on those notifications bells on. Every time I upload. And share my videos. And we get your feels. And other videos on my channel to your friends' videos. If you want your choice. Because I am making you. So yeah. And then let me... And on the main channel here, we're about the Twitch subscribers, on the backup channel, Jeffrey Turbin 2.0, and the gaming channel, Sterling Gaming, bumping them in a row too, with 100 subscribers, and so yeah. Excuse me. And that's the end of this drink review, and I'll see all more banger rituals, more banger content, more banger reviews. So I'll see you next time. Jeffrey Turbin signing out, peace out, and peace out, everyone.